That ain't nice. Wait, that's new though. What is that? The hotel? That's what it's called, the hotel? Huh? That's what it's called, the hotel?
The hotel.
Right there. That's new. That wasn't there the last time I came. Because there was nothing in front of Luxor. Yeah, a lot of this stuff is new. That was the newest thing that they were building. I think they were still in the process of building it when I came. Spending money, that's why.
Don't spend
shit. This is the room.
Oh shit. Probably so. Yep. Shit. Probably can't
make a
shit.
Bathroom. We're on the penthouse floor. Wanting to go to New York now that I'm older. because of stuff like this, all the lights, all the different stuff you can see. And because this is an off season, it's not really a lot of people here. Usually during the summertime, it's a whole bunch of people walking the streets. Like, if you look over there, it's not that many people walking. A lot of this stuff is new. Well, to me at least. Up, there goes the Louis store. I'll be in there tomorrow. I really don't know what Tom Ford is. Monte Carlo. Coming up on New York, New York. Hey, it's McDonald's. Now I'm a little bit closer. I guess this is the Tropicana. And back over there, that's a Hooters. I didn't even know Hooters had a hotel. It's crazy. And this is the front of the MGM Grand. I'm gonna try to get a better picture of it later when I get across the street.
Be there when Las Vegas gets a spectacular production to call its very own, The Road.
Close enough to get the whole thing now. And I believe in one of the towers there's a princess somewhere, but I think you have to be inside of the hotel to see it. I haven't stayed here in a long time. So I'm about to take the tram over to a couple more hotels because I don't feel like walking anymore. This big like hallway where it comes and shoots you over there. I really want to say this is where Neffy got her tattoo of, what is that man's name? Solo's name on her arms.